The Mendix no-code application development platform is perfect for use in university curriculum. Students with no coding or programming experience can easily develop web and mobile applications in Mendix. There are two components to the Mendix platform that students will use: the collaboration portal and the desktop modeler. In the Mendix collaboration portal, students can create their own teams for group projects and together develop and manage project plans to experience a hands-on opportunity to learn about the application development lifecycle and practice agile development principles. Also in the Mendix collaboration portal, professors can easily invite students to the platform, upload documents and class assignments, engage in a class discussion, view student apps, and provide feedback with the built-in feedback widget. In the Mendix desktop modeler, students can develop a domain model, which is based on standard UML notation, to specify the entities and attributes without having to set up a separate database. Also in the desktop modeler, students can diagram business processes right within the same tool using Mendix Microflows, which is based on standard BPMN, Business Process Modeling Notation. There's no need for a separate diagramming tool. Also in the Mendix desktop modeler, students can design the interfaces for a real-world application using the Pages feature, and students of all levels can do it. No coding background needed. The best part is that there's no need to create separate mobile and web versions of the application. Mendix automatically does it using responsive design. Within minutes, using the one-click deploy, students can publish their app to the Mendix Cloud for free and view it on mobile or web immediately. Ready to get started with Mendix in your curriculum? Visit mendix.com/try now to get started for free.